to our coronavirus coverage, where the Mississippi State Health Department now reports 1,305 cases, along with 5 new deaths, bringing the state's total to over 131,000 cases. Over 3,500 Mississippians have died from the virus, and over 111,000 have recovered.